guys, welcome back to another episode of Amnesia. I'm so happy that you're back. Please leave a like and subscribe and let's jump straight into the video.
My journal is gone. What would they want with my journal?
Rabbit tonight, boys. Come on, just stand. That's better.
Getting closer somehow.
Can't pull these eyes. Oh, nice. Load. Do I actually need it? I wouldn't say so. Oop.
2nd of July, 1839. The French quickly dispatched a search.
Very interesting. To a broken lock. I like these rooms, it's like nothing scary happening like it should be.
Daniel?
What?
3rd of July, 1839. Today I picked up Herbert's things at the customs house. May 17th, the day I was trapped inside the orb chamber, Herbert dryly states, recovered. I continued reading the peculiar text. His account confused me.
They were having nightmares, I see.
Yes, I can't shake them. They come every night.
We'll put a stop to them. You'll see.
Oh, use this thing. Maybe we can use it to open that other door. Should we go back to the other area just to have a quick check? Might as well, right? Like maybe there's something. Aren't you supposed to pull it the other way?
Please, let it be here.
But what do I know about breaking into doors?
4th of July. 1839. It's done. The orb is assembled. The ancient stone relic is now.
Guess I'm getting in here. Is there anything useful in here? Oh, my crowbar is gone too. I feel like just going to keep standing there. Jesus. seconds. Let's get into the study. Fuck. What the hell was that all about? Jesus, we need you, Jesus. Cheesing us with us, taking this with me. We're just going to say to the monster, the power of Christ compels you. Sorry, Jesus. Jesus. Is that like Stefano? There's nothing in here. I'm also getting less oil. So I'm going to try and not use it too much. That rabbit looks...
Let's see what you have to offer. Ah, what a mess. I should have sharpened the saw. But I can sense it. It's definitely there.
That's it. Doesn't have skulls in his drawer. Everyone has. This game is acting as if that's weird. There's like literally nothing in here. God damn it. Didn't even see that. Now that's dangerous. We should just get out of here. Jump at the tree and try and hold the tree. Worst case, I have a couple of scratches. Might feel like it's burning for a second. Instructions. Adjust the levers to the right amount of pressure inside the chamber. Meter should read up 8 and down 8. Make sure the flow is set according to the following charts. Up 8, down 8. The machine will not check proper configuration until all rods are... Okay. So these are the rods, I'm guessing. And up 8, down 8. Yeah, these are the rods. Should give me oil rather than this. So I have to go all the way around again. Since when is there a monster in the woods? Okay, so this is the hard puzzle I was talking about earlier. I had to look it up back then how to do it. But I want to try and do it myself this time. Get a key somewhere. It's not going to be like that. Well, I guess the key is in. Wait, let me have a proper check around this place. I'm guessing it isn't the area where I just was. Since I wasn't puking blood before.
Herbert, how did we find this place?
An old friend back in Algiers gave me a map.
Why isn't he with us? Doesn't he want to come?
He wanted to, Daniel, but things don't always turn out the way we planned.
Fuck, dude, that scared me. Guessing it's in this room. Like, where else should it be? It's the machine room key. In the guest room. Oh, so it's where the monster is. Hopefully it's not still in there. Can't still be in there. It's way too close. Way too small of an area. Yeah, of course he's not in here. So it's behind the picture or something. Something like this.
Oh, thank God, there it is. I guess it is a good place to hide it then.
Right. What the hell? Ah. Didn't see the key was in it. Right, nice. Now let's try and do this elevator puzzle. I remember back in the day, like, people used to get stuck in this area a lot. Well, this part. Still haven't learned yet to actually use the key on it.
Professor Taylor, as I was leaving.
So this may must aid up a town. Okay, so could I know that already? I think I'm not sure. I think back in the day I just kept on trying and trying. Until it succeeded. Jump out. just not going to reload. Do I have to place these somewhere?
14th of July, 1830. Today, what am I to say, right?
Note that there are only two spare holes left in the storage machine. Make sure. Alright, so we already knew that. So Trinity is, I guess, blue. I guess like this makes sense. I think I have to place like some rods down here. Like this, these things? Not sure. Yeah, around here.
17th of July.
Let me go and grab these first. I know there's one in here. Then we can use that one as well. Not sure. Have a look in here as well. Not seeing anything. Nope, it's not in here. Not behind. Nope, not here. Don't think I need to use that one. Only like the bright orange ones. Oh no. Should be good then. Over there. Alright. So I have to get some coal in there, I'm guessing.
The bluish light.
I won't need a spade for that. Oh yeah, sure, give me some more of those. I actually want that. Why did it close? Can put like way more than there. Guessing that should be enough. Time. Maybe I couldn't even do it wrong. No. Machinery needs to work before it runs. What does that mean? Like the thing I have to do upstairs. I think so. Where is that thing? Here. So it'll be 8 up and 8 down. So it's an actual puzzle. Didn't see that one coming. Maybe like this. This is already 8. Yep. Okay. It's easier than I thought. So you need quite the contraption if you want the elevator in your house. Another thing that heals. What the fuck? As if I have no choice but to stand on it. Guys, I'm going to end this episode right here. Thank you so much for watching. Please leave a like, subscribe, and I hope to see you in the next video. Goodbye.